So welcome back. This is Form. Brand new experience for me. Not quite sure what to expect. Let's check it out. All right, that was a bit of a that was a bit of a freaky intro. Okay, they got a soundtrack, they got settings. What are the settings? Volume, graphics, quality. All right. Playing the main story. Where am I? In some kind of forest. Okay. Slot one. New experience. All right. Mindful Laboratory.
Please validate your security credentials.
Mindful Laboratories. User login. Use security card to proceed. Okay. Stick that in there.
Welcome back, Dr. Eli. Beautiful day we're having. I'm online and ready to help you unlock the mysteries of the universe. You have one saved voice message.
All right.
Hey, it's me again. Remember your wife, Sam? I was hoping we could see that meteor shower tonight. But if you're busy with work, it's okay. I know you can solve anything you put your mind to. Still, just remember to come back to us when you're finished. Bye.
Here's your project update. Ion spirit conditions optimal. VLF range 3 to 30 kilohertz. Coded frequency established.
Hmm.
0% complete. That could be better. Maybe you should get to work.
Yeah, I'm not quite sure what you were doing there. The stuff has moved. Ready to scan?
Dr. Eli, an urgent message has arrived from Facility Director Bennis.
Okay.
Devin, it's Manez. I hear you've asked for another fragment from the archive. I know I'm just your boss, but can you plan to tell me what's so special about this one? Time is short. If we're wrong on this, it's over for us. Corporate is concerned about cost overruns. Look, I know things are rough right now. I hope everything is all right. Hopefully you make a breakthrough. I want a status update later.
That would be a great time for one of those Save the Day Savant insults you're so famous for. The meteorite sample is ready on your right.
Trippy. Guess I put it here.
What a timely surprise. Running results validation. I validated the results. Signal match is good. Analysis can continue. We need to disable the safety system to access the obelisk. Are you sure, Dr. Eli?
Exposure to the obelisk has resulted in serious side effects in all of our former team members.
Yep.
Very well. I'll make sure you're not going to your health plan.
Thank you. The obelisk. Oh! That will be the obelisk.
Estimating time to complete signal matching analysis. 1 moment. 37 days. Shall I get you a hot tea while you're waiting?
Very funny. Very funny.
Manual controls activated. It's your time to shine, Dr. Eli.
Oh. Oh.
Connection to the obelisk signal established. Data downloading and decoding. Signal and range is massive. You did it, Dr. Eli. Warning. Energy sewer detected. I think you proved.
I think I should have stayed at home. Just a passing thought, as I appear to have landed in... No, I appear to have been transported somewhere. Oh, okay. No instructions. Something down there. Where am I? What is this? I don't know. I can see my own thoughts. That's dangerous. Fascinating. There are things here I can only see by looking through the blue orb. Oh. Alright. Whack myself in the face. Woo! Just about fell over there. Yep. Unexpected. Very unexpected. I don't know what I'm doing. There's been a lot of faffing around. Oh. Am I not on Earth anymore? Oh, I'm over here. I moved. Oh. Goodbye, door. Hello, strange cube. Right, okay. What's that doing there? Alright, I can do this. Obviously they get stretched. Huh? Okay. Right. I think I made that harder than it actually was. What do I do with this cube? Oh! Sorry about that. Oh, darn it. I've broken something. Hey, pieces, don't all... Oh, okay. Sorry about that. These strange things in my hand. Okay. What are we looking for? Some kind of shape here. It's going to be long sides and short sides. Okay. That looks doable, as people keep saying. Okay, sweet. And that disappears into nothing as well. This is a very peculiar place. And my thought is, looks like something is missing. Can I have that, please? Thank you. Alright. Okay, there we go. Alright. I like a little puzzle. What am I looking for? One of these. That one? It looks like the same one again. So this is about where it's going next. Okay. Okay. That was cool. Guess you want me. Ooh. Whoa. Oh my goodness. That is completely unexpected. Oh. Some kind of puzzle. I'm imagining all those parts have to be together. Is this a mini part? Oh! Oh, okay. Hold on. What am I missing? What am I looking for? I'm not sure what I'm looking for. Should I be looking down the middle? Should I like be holding it with two hands and sort of twisting it? not obvious. Do all the parts have to go the same way, or can they go different ways? Okay, hold on. There's like one part lined up. But it won't, but I can't fix it. Grip doesn't do anything. Wait a minute. I got some bits here and some bits there. Whoa. I did a thing. How do I move things? So this is how it starts. Sure what to do with all these little balls that are everywhere. Do you think I should maybe have read the instructions first? Maybe there's some... Maybe I press these buttons? No? Everything so far has just been... Trigger... Huh. It's a ratio. Right. I was actually looking for something more complicated. What is this? Right. Oh, something's moving over there. Looks like a piece of a... It's a piece of a machine. Looks like it might fit in... There. How cool is that? Check out those stairs. Wow. Okay. Okay. That looks like some kind of... control system. Just light it down. Oh, turn it around maybe. Okay. See how dumb I am? Another part of the machine, huh? Okay. Obviously. Alright, I can do this. Thank you very much. Mysterious system, maybe I'll be able to get back to my world. I'm not quite sure what the thought process is here. Alright. Okay. Okay, I went in there and I'll get that one in there, and that one in there, that one in there. Okay, I got that. Wow. I think I'll start with that spinning ball. Triangle goes here, bar goes there. And okay. It's not the most complicated puzzle ever, but something that the kids would enjoy. Why doesn't every school have one of these puzzles? That would make education so much brighter. Make the kids so much brighter. What is that? Some kind of square. Okay. Square, diamond, cross, cross. No, it's not doing that way. Okay. Okay, it's got to go in. Okay, I'll just move these things down. It's got to go in the middle. No. Huh. Okay, this is obviously suddenly a bit more taxing than I first thought. Let's just wing it. No, that does not go there. Because there's nowhere to put the square. back across there? No. What if that doesn't go there at all? What if that one doesn't go there at all? What if that one actually goes somewhere else? What if that actually goes here? No, there's no diamond. Okay, there's only one diamond. No, there's a diamond here as well. Hold on. Diamond. Circle, circle. There's nowhere for that to go, is there? Am I messing this up completely? Somebody somewhere is going, I know how to do this. It's really easy. Okay. This does not have a diamond in it. Two diamonds are on that side. Because this doesn't have a diamond in it, is there any help anywhere? Then where does that go? Okay. Okay, 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 okay. I've obviously completely messed this up. Darn it. Two diamonds go here. Diamond. I would have to go. What's that? A square. I can only possibly go up there. Okay, I got one. The other diamond's got to go up there. Doesn't go there, it goes there. What? Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay. Okay, practice makes perfect. That's why I should practice more. Thank you very much. It's upside down. Somebody actually came up with this. It's like some kind of radio transmitter. Oh. Epic. Do I get to pick it up? Oh. That is very beautiful, whatever that is. What is it? Not sure that I'm supposed to be picking it up. Maybe I should just let go of it. Doesn't fit. No. All right, I don't know what to do with this thing. Doesn't want to go back in. Sorry about that. Do I fire it at something? Do I throw it away? Ooh. Sorry. Sorry about that. Some kind of... Any ideas? Anybody got any ideas? I'm out of ideas.
Your son has suffered considerable head trauma. We've managed to stabilize him. Fortunately, Devin's a strong boy, and his prognosis is good.
Thank you, Doctor. He always pushes himself. One day, he's going to go too far.
Most of the swelling around his brain is gone. However, we're seeing dramatically elevated neural activity in the left anterior temporal lobe. Much more than we'd expect to see.
He's waking up now. Honey, can you hear me? Devin, you're in the hospital. You had an accident.
Devin, how do you feel?
Oh. Oh! What is all of this exactly? What is all of this?
Hey, don't just stand there. No point dwelling in the past.
Portals. These are portals. To other dimensions. I think. I'm not exactly sure. Together. A lot of pieces. No. Maybe. People come up with experiences like this. I'm missing a piece. Puzzle within a puzzle. Do the easy parts first. It's got to go there, which means that this has to go there, and this has to go there. Oh, that's not scary at all. Vibrating controllers. Oh. Oh, I'm actually inside. Inside of something. Thank you. perfectly done. Wow. Alright. Oh. What's that? That turn. Pieces. Trapped again.
Signals, frequencies, waves. So your job is to listen to outer space? It's funny. We can search the stars above, but we are more cut off from each other than ever.
Thank you for the hint. Okay. book here. Oh, another one. Okay. That's not complicated at all, is it? So annoyed if I get any part of this wrong. I figure there's going to be one more, at least. Where are we going? Okay. This would be impossible without the hints. That's for sure. Okay. Stick that in there. Huh? And was this created by people? This is incredible. What do you think? Yes? No? All right. Teleported me somewhere. Puzzle piece. Yeah. I know. Wow. Come on, brain. What's this? It's obviously not everything that I need to do. Look for something. That is a box. And that is a square box. And that's a rectangular box. And that's another square box. So it's a diamond, a square, and a rectangle. Diamond. Square. Oh! Okay. Okay, we're good to go. There's got to be another one somewhere. Okay. One. All right. What does this do? Ah. Signal is calling to me. That's nice. Flyway bubble. And I'm almost ready to give this experience 10 out of 10. Okay. They all look the same. Except they're not, I imagine. What's the difference? They've got this completely wrong. They all have to be the same height. Alright. Oh, I've messed it up now, haven't I? Cubes, got some diamonds, got some balls, got some. Alright. Cube? Ball? Ball? Cross? Cross, diamond. I think I just hit my light. What did I do wrong? That's obviously not what I'm supposed to do. Color codes. Be the same. That's it. Okay, what do I have to do now? Gold. Okay, I missed that. Do that again for me. Blue, red, green, the other red. Ah, darn it. Do it again. Blue, orange, green, red. Okay. Press it again. Orange, green, blue, red. Green, red, blue, green. Ah.
Signal was unlike anything we'd ever seen before. The readings were off the charts.
Did they ever say where this thing came from?
We aren't meant to know. It's above our pay grade.
Being this close makes me nervous. Dr. Lawson and the others still haven't recovered yet.
The obelisk seems to affect everyone adversely. Except him, of course.
Quiet. Here he comes.
Morning, Dr. Eli.
Dr. Eli, I've scanned your physiology and found unusual changes to your neurological signature. Perhaps you've been working too hard. Should I cancel your current experiments and schedule a visit with our resident physician? Very well, Dr. Eli. I'm sure this is what will be thrilled.
I'm not going back.
Devin Ima. Brilliant scientist. Struck by genius.
This is the most amazing VR experience I have ever had. Stunning. Absolutely stunning. Wow. Wow, don't know what else to say. Wow and wow. I guess that I just shut down the stream. And we call it a day. What a day. Wow. Stunning, absolutely stunning. I hope more people get to experience this, I really do. Incredible. Right. Thanks for tuning in. Speak to you again soon. Take care. Everything. The graphics, the storyline, the puzzles, the music. Stunning.